this day, and dispel with thy glorious might all our night.